We did a concert there. I think we were the first rock and roll band allowed to play in Red Square. That was pretty cool. Anyway, we had a great concert. The audience was great. And we were doing a lot to rock. But one of the most amazing things about it for all of us, I think, was meeting the members of the Russian government. They were all there, you know. And if you'd have told me when I was a kid, growing up in Liverpool, one day you will meet the President of Russia, the Defense Minister, you meet them all, I wouldn't have believed you, of course, you know. But there we were, we meet them all. So the Defense Minister comes up to me. He says, "Boy, first record I ever bought was Love Me Do." And this other big guy comes up, he says, "We learned English language from listening to Beatle records." He says, "Hello, goodbye.